The Lord has been killed. No space in the...